we're diving into one of WhatsApp's most customizable features: changing notification sounds for messages. Whether you want a unique tone for your chats or need a quieter notification sound, this tutorial has got you covered. Here's how you can change notification sounds for WhatsApp messages on both Android and iPhone. Launch the WhatsApp app on your smartphone, whether it's iPhone or Android. On Android, tap the three-dot menu in the top right corner, then select Settings from the drop-down menu. On iPhone, tap the Settings icon in the bottom right corner. In the Settings menu, look for and tap on Notifications. On the top of the notification settings, there is a Message Notifications section. Now tap on Sound in this section. Browse through the available tones from your device. You can tap on a sound and listen to it, and if you do not like it, just go to the next one. After you choose the sound, just tap the Save button from the top. One important thing to say: currently, WhatsApp doesn't allow custom sounds for message notifications. And there you have it. Now you know how to change notification sounds for WhatsApp messages and even set custom tones for specific chats and groups. If you found this tutorial helpful, don't forget to give it a like and share it with your friends. For more tech tips and tricks, subscribe to our channel and hit that notification bell to stay updated. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next video.